Killing me, but killing isn't justified. What happened to my son? I'm